Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Satellite picture in the radar showing a couple of stray showers developing right along this cold front, which is pushing through the upstate. In fact, it's right along Interstate 85 all the way back into metro Atlanta. The really dry air still remains up into Kentucky and through the Ohio River Valley, but it's going to slowly inch its way across our area as we go through the next 24 to 36 hours, bringing down the humidity levels. It's going to be very nice, good sleeping weather, especially in the mountains for the next two or three nights. So you can see a few showers continuing to develop ahead of the front and just behind it, because even though the cold front's here, still a lot of moisture well behind the front itself. And it takes a while, as I mentioned, for that dry air to really get up and over the mountains and down into the upstate. So we have a heavy shower that's developed in extreme south central part of Transylvania County. This could be developing into a thunderstorm. Right now, no lightning strikes, but it's just off to your southeast, you folks in Rosman, and sliding down toward Caesar's Head. A couple of showers here in the northern part of Transylvania County may eventually make their way into you folks in Brevard. A couple of showers just north of Greenville, also one in northern Anderson County, and this could be a developing thunder shower in the northern part of Lawrence County, heading off to the southeast at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. As far as our rainfall, these are actually from way back, and now we go to our high temperatures today, officially 92 degrees at the GSP International Airport. That is 4 degrees above the average for this time of the year, and missed the all-time record by 8 degrees, 100 degrees set back in 1938. It's been around for a while. 86 degrees was our high this afternoon at the Asheville Regional Airport, 4 degrees also above the average, and missed the record by 8 degrees, 94 degrees set back in 1968. Outside, a live picture in over Lake Hartwell in Anderson County, plenty of sunshine. Some ducks right down there close to the shore. Pretty nice evening outside. Temperature-wise, it's very, very warm, if not hot. It's a hot 90 in Spartanburg, also in Lawrence, 94 degrees in Elberton, 91 degrees in Toccoa. It's 89 degrees right now in Anderson, and it's currently 88 degrees in Greenville. 88 also in Easley and in Piedmont. It's 89 degrees in Williamston and in Belton, 90 in the Star Iva area right now, 89 in Salem, also in Wahala and in Seneca and in Clemson, 87 in Pickens, 88 degrees Westminster. So very warm temperatures, but not bad. 78 degrees currently in Boone. Nice little breeze in the northern and central mountains of North Carolina behind the front, bringing in a little bit drier air. It's a slow process. 49% right now humidity in Asheville. The dew point temperature of 62, but 58 dew point temperature in Boone. That's pretty comfortable, and also the temperature of 78 degrees, but still very humid, if not muggy. When you have dew point temperatures in the 70s, that's muggy conditions. But we're going to drop those humidity levels as we go through the next several days. Hot 93 right now in Columbia, 91 in Macon, 92 degrees currently in Charlotte. So there's the front as we go through this evening. So there may be that brief shower or thunder shower. A low will develop along the front that's going to slow it down in the low country as we go through tomorrow. But much drier air will filter into the mountains. We could see some clouds from time to time in the upstate as we go through the day. 1 o'clock in the afternoon, scattered showers and thunderstorms possible along the beaches of the Carolinas, as you can see with that front, which is only going to slowly inch its way out to sea. Otherwise, by Tuesday afternoon, we're going to drop the humidity levels. All right, forecast for tonight. Some clouds from time to time this evening. Maybe that stray shower or possible thunder shower. Overnight low 67 degrees. Most of us will stay dry, I think. Clearing skies and cooler in the mountains. Overnight low 57 degrees. Not bad. In the Greenville-Spartanburg-Anderson area for tomorrow, mostly sunny to partly sunny skies. High temperature 87 degrees. So not as hot and not as humid as today. Start off at 71 degrees, warming up to 79 degrees at lunchtime. In the Asheville-Hendersonville area for tomorrow, bright sunshine, less humid conditions, a nice breeze out of the north and northwest, high in the upper 70s. We'll start off at 64 degrees, warming up to 74 degrees at lunchtime, then around 80 at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. 4-day plus looks like this. We're talking about high temperatures in the mid to upper 80s, and then heading toward the weekend, a little more humidity with a chance of an afternoon or evening thunderstorm.